Welcome to MISUMI's new 19-minute webinar series. For those of you here that are new to MISUMI, MISUMI is a global supplier of configurable components. You may ask, why configurable? What is it? Configurable components solve the designer's dilemma. A designer has two choices for components, standard or custom. Standard components have limited selection and often force designers to compromise their designs. These many pluses, such as CAD, static part numbers, fast delivery, often seem inexpensive and convenient. The other choice is custom. Custom components have many drawbacks. Designers have to make the solid models themselves in all the manufacturing drawings. Purchasers too can attest to the long wait for quotes, the expensive setup charges for short runs, and the long lead times. We are forced to use custom components though, because of the flexibility. MISUMI offers configurable, which is the best of both, easy and flexible. Configurable components are easy to design with and purchase. Online, select the product geometry desired, the material and surface finish. Input the size for each configurable dimension within the range and increment shown. You'll get a smart part number, instant price and days to ship, and the CAD model. All of this configurability is available with our over 1 million components, available at MISUMIUSA.com. Now, I'll turn it over to our MISUMI engineer.
Hi, my name is Nick Waszak. I'm a product engineer with MISUMI's Motion Systems Group and will be presenting this webinar, covering an overview, features, and online part configuration of our LX Series Linear Actuators. MISUMI's Motion Systems has a wide range of actuators. Let me show you how the LX Series fits in our product line based on three main considerations: precision, stroke, and speed. The LX series has a repeatability of 5 microns for the high grade and 3 microns for the precision grade, with a maximum stroke up to a half meter and speeds up to 1100 millimeters per second. The RS series has a repeatability of 10 or 20 microns and, depending on the model, a maximum stroke of just over a meter, with a top speed of up to 1800 millimeters per second. This is a robot package which comes fully integrated with a motorized actuator and programmable controller. The MSA belt drive actuators have a repeatability of 25 microns and models that can run at speeds in excess of 10,000 millimeters per second. Standard stroke lengths are available up to 6.25 meters, and longer lengths may be considered as custom. If you are in need of positioning precision in the very fine, less than 1 micron range, we also offer the Tsurugaseki line of high-precision stage systems in linear, rotary, and angular packages. These are available as manual units or with an integrated motor. In order to run the LX and the MSA series, we also offer a broad line of stepper and servo motor and drive systems. And best of all, MISUMI offers the best lead time in the industry. Our standard actuators typically ship in 6 or 8 days. Our LX actuators are designed with high precision positioning in mind and are offered in 5 different frame sizes, with lengths available in 50mm increments up to 600mm and as small as 80mm. While there are many linear motion applications, the LX is well suited for applications requiring higher precision, multiple axes, and medium to short stroke lengths. For example, servo-driven press unit requiring precision fit, multi-axis precision measurement unit, high precision vision inspection used in applications working with semiconductors and parts inspection, precision parts placement for feeder units, and precision multi-point pick-and-place units. Given the wide variety of sizes and configuration options available for the LX series, each LX shares several unique advantages that come from a design for precision in motion and easy implementation into most linear motion applications. The construction features double-row Gothic arch bearing races, providing high rigidity with four direction-equal load-bearing points, and a single-piece carriage construction, offering a stable base for a load. The base length of the actuators can be configured in 50mm increments up to 600mm. It has a low-profile design, helping save space when building machines. There are integrated dowel holes for locating pins on the base of all of the LX actuators that help to make assembly easy without time-consuming alignments. And the carriage for the hardcover units also comes with dowel holes for easier assembly when installing or performing maintenance on your system. While each LX actuator comes with a precision ground ball screw and preloaded ball bearings, there are several standard configuration options to choose from when selecting an LX actuator, including the positioning accuracy or difference between a commanded and actual position, which is 0.06 mm for the high-grade precision LX. The advanced grade precision provides as low as 0.02 mm positioning accuracy. The positioning repeatability, or difference of the carriage position for subsequent repeat motions, is plus or minus 5 microns for the high-grade precision, and rated at plus or minus 3 microns for the advanced-grade precision. The basic actuator types to choose from in the LX series include the standard open frame or the hard cover type, the actuator only or a motorized actuator with a variety of stepper and servo motors and drives available to provide motion control, as well as sensor kits for home and limit position detection. Complete packages can be configured too, which include motorized actuator, driver, and cable. The LX comes in 5 different sizes, from 15mm to 45mm, with lengths ranging from 75mm to 600mm depending on the profile size. Selecting a larger profile size can help with performance when dealing with larger loads. Most sizes have 2 ball screw lead options. The lead is the linear distance traveled per rotation of the ball screw. As the lead increases, the maximum speed will typically increase as well, while the carrying capacity typically decreases. As an example, selecting an LX26 with a 10mm lead offers a maximum speed range of roughly twice that of the 5mm lead. All our actuators have single start ball screws, which means the pitch will always equal the lead. Keep in mind that the maximum speed of any LX is dependent on the length of the motion and the performance specs of the driving motor. 2 grease options help extend the configurability of the LX high precision actuator, with a lithium soap-based grease as standard, and the low particle generation grease, rated for cleanroom operation, as a selectable option. To provide longer operation with less maintenance and lubrication, the selectable MX extended lubrication unit can be added to your LX configuration as well. A wide variety of motor mounting plates for both NEMA and metric frames are available for each LX frame size, and one motor mounting plate of your choosing comes standard with each LX actuator. For applications with mounting space restrictions, we also offer the optional LXR motor wrap mount for LX 30 and 45, allowing the motor to be mounted side by side to the actuator. Because the LX is a compact motion platform, a single axis can be as small as 15mm tall, with an XY system as small as 35mm. Due to the range of sizes and rated load capacities of the LX series, single or multi-axis configurations can be implemented. And in order to attach 2 LX actuators together in a multi-axis system, both standard or custom brackets and plates are available. In addition to the unique design features of the LX actuator, MISUMI offers several distinct advantages over our competitors. Our typical delivery is a fraction of our competitors at mere days. Our price for a comparable unit can be up to 30% less. And our actuator design for a unit with comparable performance characteristics has a profile which is almost 20% smaller, while integrating design features like dowel holes as standard for easy alignment and installation. This allows MISUMI to provide high performance at a fast delivery and low price. Our LX actuators are manufactured by Tsuruga Seiki, the manufacturing division of MISUMI Group, specializing in high-precision positioning equipment. Every actuator manufactured goes through a rigorous inspection process to ensure 100% adherence to our precision and quality standards. For quality assurance purposes, we also perform periodic endurance tests for 800 hours in both horizontal and vertical positions. Each high-precision grade LX, rated for 3 microns repeatability, comes with an inspection report certificate with the actual measured values for that unit compared to the specified values. As an example, this unit's measured value for positioning repeatability is plus or minus 0.16 microns compared to the rated plus or minus 3 micron spec. The results of the 800 hours of continuous endurance testing yields positioning accuracy results superior to our competitor's comparable actuator, also ensuring the utmost quality for our actuators. We've discussed our LX Precision Linear Actuator line, including sizes, standard configuration options, and quality testing. Based on this information, we can make a decision and select the options for our LX configuration. Now let's go to MISUMIUSA.com, configure an LX actuator, and generate a 3D CAD model with the download available free of charge. From the MISUMI homepage, you can log in to your MISUMI online account or register for an account for free. Having an account allows you to view your search history, save parts, and download CAD models, all for free. If you don't have a MISUMI online account yet, but have a full or partial part number, you can enter it into the search bar, which will provide part number suggestions as you type. But if you don't have a part number yet, you can click through to configure. To do that for an LX actuator, begin by clicking on Automation Components. The Automation Components page is organized by application type on the left-hand column, and by product type with helpful pictures in the main window. To see the different linear actuators MISUMI offers, click on Actuators. LX actuators are classified as single axis actuators. Click through for the list of various sizes, types, and accessories related to our LX actuators. From this page, you can further select configuration options on the left-hand column, which will narrow down the main window product group results. Currently, the main window product group results features the available sizes of LX actuators, as well as accessories such as jigs for the motor mount, which help make motor installation as quick and easy as possible. For this demonstration, we'll select the LX26 size from the main results. The configurations we've discussed can be chosen in any order from the online part configurator. Another option that can be selected is the number and length of tables or carriages on the LX. Depending on the profile size selected, there may be one or two carriages. The carriage may be either a long or short block, which provide various load capacities. In addition to the part configurator, the main window has several tabs which provide information for the part that's being configured. To see the current catalog page, which contains details on all the specs for this LX size, including the load capacities and stroke length, choose the Catalog tab. As you go through the configuration process, the number of LX part number results will narrow down from over 200 to begin with to just one. And in order to get the final complete part number, we need to select the overall length. This is not the same as the stroke length, so I'll show you one way to see that information. You can either look through the catalog page for the specifications table, or click on the specifications tab. Here we see a table which shows what the effective stroke is for an LX26 with the specified overall length, with either one or two carriage blocks, and with or without an MX lubrication unit. As an example, if your application needs only 50 millimeters of stroke, the 150 millimeter overall length, with a stroke of 67 millimeters, will do just fine. Now we have a fully configured LX26 actuator with 5 millimeter lead ball screw, a single long carriage block, no motor mount or lubrication unit, with an overall length of 150 millimeters for this part number. You can check standard pricing and days to ship using the price check button, but in this case we want to verify it will work for our design first, so click on the CAD download preview button to open the CAD configurator. A MISUMI online login account is required to view and download CAD models, which is free and easy to register for. Once logged in, we can select 3D or 2D CAD, depending on whether you need just a 2D drawing or would like a 3D model. Click on the 3D CAD model to preview and/or download the model. Here we can see our fully configured actuator in the 3D preview tab, and can download the model file using the CAD data download tab, with many formats available, including native formats for SolidWorks, Pro-E, and Inventor, and universal formats like STEP, IGIS, and Parasolid.
Thank you, and we hope you enjoyed today's webinar. All of MISUMI's configurable components and 1 million products are available at www.misumiusa.com. If you are new to MISUMI, register for access to CAD downloads, online formal quotes and orders, and manage all of your account histories. For first-time companies purchasing, you can receive 30% off. Full support is also available. Technical help at engineering@misumiusa.com, customer service at Inquire, and your local account manager at Sales. Facebook now has our 19-minute video series available to view at your leisure. Connect with us to join the conversation and see exclusive content. Thank you again.